Desert Island Effect. Yeah, I would have to say that that would probably be the looper. Because then I have more than one thing going on. For something that, of course, that's not an effect, but that's one of my favorite pedals. Yeah. But I'd have to say the delay is one of my favorites, because it has the reverb in there, and the delay can kind of create lots of different things. So I really like it, especially for kind of solo bass.